Walking the city is like reading a book. It constantly reminds us where we belong and who we are. The city is a collective oeuvre of art, composed of countless and endless changing pieces of art, which are continuously emerging and vanishing. In order to remember, to document, in order to continue discovering, to share, and to build knowledge, we are building a collective archive of urban art.